Majesty.
Mr. Seymour, will you place your hand upon this holy Bible? And will you promise and swear to serve Her Majesty, Queen Anne, faithfully, honorably, and discreetly? And will you promise and swear that your conduct will always be modest, virtuous, and good, presenting at all times a godly spectacle to others?
I do so promise and swear.